Growing up, my father and mother both actually dedicated their lives to cancer research, so healthcare was always a part of our household. My name is Cohen Kakar. I'm from Louisville, Kentucky. I went to Sullivan University College of Pharmacy and got my Doctor of Pharmacy from there. But Sullivan University as a brand has been in education for so long, it was an easy choice for me because they've been so established in education and the degree was recognized all over the country. It was an accredited pharmacy school, and being a three-year program, that really was an attraction for me. My experience there was great because the faculty really let the students have the freedom to be creative. In pharmacy, there's definitely a lot of fields you can go into, and historically many students go into the community setting or the hospital setting. When I decided to pursue the pharmaceutical industry, I was not met really with any resistance, but more encouragement. So that's one thing I really appreciated about Sullivan, was that the faculty was so open-minded and really encouraging of new ideas and being innovative in your career path. It was a little smaller, so we got to know each other and the teachers got to know us, and because it was so much smaller than a lot of other schools and classes, it's easier to form bonds that way and form study groups and form kind of friend groups that you really get to support each other through. Without my classmates, it would have been a really much harder journey than it was. After I graduated from Sullivan University, I came here to Eli Lilly and Company, and the way I got the opportunity was I attended a conference where Lilly was interviewing for fellowships. I happened to interview with Lilly, and being from Louisville, it became my number one choice, Indianapolis being so close. And everything worked out and landed here. You know, the best thing I can say is you just keep going just with a goal in mind. You know, you started school for a reason. You had a vision for yourself. You had a goal for yourself. And that in itself is the motivation you need every day to just keep pushing. I mean, there's sleepless nights. There's weeks sometimes that you don't really get a lot of sleep and you're living off coffee. But in all honesty, in the end, it's worth it because you had that goal for yourself. And then once that day comes where you actually achieve it, there's no greater feeling.